What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Dead Rising 4. Today, we are trying out the first story DLC, Frank Rising. Now, spoiler alert, if you don't know how Dead Rising 4 ends, well, I'm going to spoil it right now. So if you don't want to know, well, hell, this whole DLC would spoil how the ending ends. But Frank didn't make it. So I'm pretty sure this DLC follows Frank as a zombie, which I think is hilarious, so I can't wait to give this a go. So ladies and gentlemen, if you liked Dead Rising 4 and you're here to watch some more, well, thank you for coming back. I hope you guys enjoy what you see, and if you do, be sure to give this video a like. It helps it a lot. Let's try and do 500 likes on this video. I think we can get there. Anyway, so without further ado, let's jump in to the Frank Rising DLC. Blackest Friday. The Friday doesn't get much blacker than that. Oh, baby, welcome to the carnage. Let's get it done. Oh, we can vomit. What else can we do? Can we smack him? Slice and dice, vomit! Oh, that's amazing. Hold on, the controls are a little strange. Blah! Blah! Acid bath. Come on, Candyman. Oh, I am the Candyman. Do something. Trying to get a combo going. Oops! I grabbed a zombie! That's okay. What's with the angle? Why is the... I'm out of here! Oh, dude got stuck in a corner. Seriously though, look at this like camera angle. Why is it so bad? I'm trying to like see where I'm going, but it won't let me turn around. Like legitimately, like this is really stupid. What is going on here? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's why. Everything got reset for some reason, guys. See, everything's inverted. Like, what the hell? Like, all the settings got messed up. Just like the sound effect. Like, the vibration's on or off. Aim assist, we don't need that. Hopefully that'll solve the problem. Because I was not able to turn. There you go. All right, that's better. Cool. I was like, what's going on here? Oh, why are you wearing the snowman? That combo, though. Ooh, keep going. Oh, I don't know what that does. This is so different. Who's on with him? Whoa! So you can still kill zombies. We're like a super zombie. Look at that health. I don't know what this does. Oh, it stomps on them. Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh! What's up, dudes? Ooh! Frankie! Let's go. Keep running, keep running. Come on, baby. So I just gotta go around satisfying hungers. Look at all the elves, man. Let's jump. Let's jump. Oh, we gotta go further. Jump in there. Oh! Woo! These guys ain't nothing, though. Oh, I didn't want to waste it on him. Who wants... You know, I can't waste the comp. You know what I mean? We're already dead, so we should be able to just kind of jump. See? Utilize that to our best of our ability. Oh, this guy's mine. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, no. So you just gotta eat a bunch of zombies? In this area? Oh, yeah, we just gotta kill the guys here. I thought everyone was gone at this point. Anyone else? This guy's getting it. Oh, I grabbed the wrong dude. There you go. That escalated pretty quick.
Doctor, I hear what you say. Trust me, I want to believe you. But Frank is gone.
No. No, my treatment is working. He's exhibiting numerous human qualities. Response to light, voice, heat, talking in his sleep. God, Hammond, just look at him. He's listening to us right now.
He was eating people. We're not taking him, so just... Just put him out of his misery. Bring me at the farm as soon as you can.
How come that grenade didn't do anything?
Mr. West? I want to help you. But you have to show me you're still in there. There's a key hidden in the room. Use it to open this door. Come on, get up.
So Frank is going to be like the one zombie who's like...
Unlock the door.
My God. Okay, listen to me. The Pentagon knows that Obscura screwed up. They're sending an airstrike to level the entire city and cover up this mess.
Oh my.
I'll explain more later. Look, I think I might know a way to cure you. But right now, we have to get out of here before Hammond kills us both. Hey, West! Are you understanding any of this?
Could you just write it down? I think I missed something in the middle.
You ass. You want to live? Follow my instructions. Leave the shelter by the upper door. Go. Now.
That's crazy. He's actually still conscious and everything. So he's like a half and half. So I could probably feed on people and other zombies to do what I need to do.
Keep going all the way to the end.
So I actually am under a time limit right now, an hour and a half. It's classic Dead Rising style.
I don't feel so hot.
Probably a side effect of the treatment I administered. It also seems to have eliminated many of the benefits of your zombie state. But I have an idea about how you can get them
out of the way!
Okay, the food court is just ahead.
It feels like ages since I've been here. Ain't nobody got to, we got an hour and a half. I mean, that's obviously, we probably have a bit more time than that.
I wouldn't want to leave that laying around.
Just keep slicing.
Why are these zombies giving me shit?
They must think you're human now. Fascinating.
Right. Great. Now everyone wants to kill me.
He can't catch a break, can he, guys? I'd say we're more human right now than zombie. But no one's really willing to allow... Go. What are you doing?
Blackburn. Where now?
You'll want to take a left up there.
I remember there was, like, a faster way of running.
We're heading to Kichiro Plaza. You should see it by now.
So killing zombies gives you money, like, good health, I guess. There's the drop kick. So I still have a few of my abilities from being human. Oh, I saw there was an RB option, I think. All right, that's the dodge.
Calder's body is still here.
Can you see the swarming wasp? Go take a closer look.
Vomit! Oh, I can't vomit on them anymore. There you go. This will give you some health if you need it. So eating people, eating, that's, so instead of having to use food, you just chew on the zombie to get your health back. Anyone else? You're getting the last bit. Woo!
I don't want to get stung by some science wasp.
Do it, Frank. We have to see what happens.
Wow.
How do you feel?
Wrigley.
Right now, they're altering the DNA in your zombie parasites. I've only seen this kind of biology in zombies we put through Barnaby's treatment device.
Oh, shit. I think I might know what's going on here. I was in Barnaby's lab. Okay. Think. Think. Barnaby's machine thing. I heard a noise, and I must have bumped something. The humming and glowing and some other shit. Crap.
That must have been enough.
Shut it down.
What an idiot. How do I get this guy? That's one way of doing it. Woo!
Son of a.
Can I use weapons?
Bad guys.
Got him. I like this ability. That's awesome. Cut him. Come on. Slice. Dice. Everything nice. Grab him. Bitch. Oh, got another achievement. Good, smart, super weird zombie. Unlock your first zombie ability. What was it? I'd say that's the best one to do. Come on, slice him. Can I vomit on him? So wait, I should look at what it is then. Stop it! Oh no, I'm fine. Hold on. I'm mashing those. Got him. That guy could have definitely taken advantage of that.
About your potential value.
Sorry to interrupt her. I do have new abilities, don't I? One of 19 trials. Collect a tainted Zombrex. Oh, you get... Okay. But I can't unlock them just... Oh, wait. I think it's just something you unlock as you go. Pounce. How do I get these? Alright, what about traits? Trait tracker. Interesting. I think we just gotta do stuff.
Yeah, okay. But you know what? I'm very excited about not having to eat people. You said something about a cure?
Yes, of course. But here, I'll open the gate. Take the escape tunnel out to the old town shelter. I have an idea, but you have to hurry.
I'm on it.
Alright, let's go. Something's over here. Nice, a new file. Let's go.
I wouldn't want to leave that laying around.
Kill the humans. Death to the humans. All right. Right bumpers to sprint. Sorry. I'm playing so many different games.
What the? Huh. There's one of Barnaby's wasps loose in the mall.
Yes. Those solitary wasps are actually immature queens.
Oh, so it's like a princess wasp.
Cute. I suggest catching it. It's likely to have at least a small effect on your biology.
Is this like a challenge? Got him. Come on, I need a 10 combo. Got him. Go, go, go. There you go, easy money. Pounce now deals area damage. So that's a good idea to do those. Good stock. 0.90. Not even 1% of people have these achievements because no one bought these DLC. That's exactly what happened. Let's be honest here. Let's go, baby.
The escape tunnel is just ahead. Call me when you reach the shelter.
Hour 23 minutes is all we got on the agenda.
All right, Doc. Let's talk about this cure.
We need to use the old treatment chamber in Barnaby's lab, but we'll need a few things to get it working. And we don't have much time. Hammond is preparing to hijack an Obscurus evac helicopter. We need to be on that evac, because if we're not...
The Pentagon is gonna barbecue our asses. So where do we start?
Head over to Dodd's Drugs. I'll tell you what to look for when you get there.
I'm already on my way.
What do we got here? This is another challenge, right? Collect the wasp pheromone clouds within the time limit. So if you do these, you get more challenges. But I think... Here we go! Kobe! We're fine. Keep going, keep going. Ah! We're a zombie. We're a zombie. We're fine. Come on, Frank. Come on. We good still? Yeah, we're still good. Run. Just keep following it. Thing is, I don't... The time limit always makes me kind of worry. Oh, what happened there? Dude, get your bitch ass off me. Look at all these zombies. Ain't nobody got time for that. Jump, man. Jump. What are you doing? Get up there. What the hell is going on? Dude, I'm stuck. I'm seriously stuck right now. I can't move. What is going on? Holy shit. For no reason, I was stuck. Three more to go. And they're both right here. They're all close by. All right, we got it. Pounce can now be used more often. I like that. Get out of the fucking way. Oh, my God. It's like invisible walls all over. I don't remember this game being that frustrating. Anyway, we're out of time here. There's all these challenges. It makes me wonder if I should do them, though. Just because... We only have an hour and 20 minutes. You know what I mean? Defeat the hostile looters within time limit. Alright, let's do it. Oh, God, he's so slow, Frank. Go! He's running. Come on, what's going on? Pounce, take him down. I'm sick of this. There you go. That's another one. Go. We have a minute 16. They like try to run away. You can pounce more often. Come on. Oh, what a waste. I should have used that on one guy. That was an accident. Go, run. These guys aren't that far away. Oh, bad choice. Come on, dog. Oh, wow, that was an insta-kill. Go. 40 seconds, go. No, keep running. These guys are dead anyway. Let's be real here. Got him. There you go, thank you for that. Pounce deals devastating area damage. All right, we gotta get to going. I want more sprint. That's the thing. I want more sprint. Because, yeah, you get tired fast, dude. And I only have a minute 15 to get going. Or, sorry, an hour 15. That's real time, too. So, really, Frank shouldn't be wasting his time on all these challenges. So, it makes me wonder if it's like, if you can actually, like, do all the challenges. Or if you're stuck to a time limit and you have to pick and choose what you want. I hate being tired a lot, and you can't drive a car right now. I wouldn't imagine, you know what, hold on. I wouldn't imagine this being too long of a DLC, obviously, for that reason. Beast recovers more health. What do you want me to do? Beast, it's all about combos. You just gotta feast for... You just gotta do that for 44 seconds. Grab him. Because you're in the swarm, so I'm just gonna mash. Grabbing him. See, the bigger the combo, the more health you get. Ooh! Pounce on somebody. That's all you got. And you got the big zombies. Grab somebody. I need to feast on somebody. Grab them. Woo! Yes! Alright, that's done. Whoa! Oh, let's get out of here. After we take these guys down. No, I keep hitting the wrong button. I keep thinking that it's right trigger. Just get some help. I'm trying to get out of here, I swear. We don't have a whole lot of time. Keep going. Reach a hit counter of 50, then feast. All right, let's go do this. I know there's another mission, but it's way out of the way.
Okay. Now grab eat him! Eat
a what?
Painkillers, Frank.
I don't need these guys. Just keep going. What am I doing? I need painkillers. It's somewhere on this... Somewhere. Is that it there? There they are.
So, what exactly do I need all these painkillers for?
I'll tell you later. Next, we need the chamber's missing control key. Obscurus is holding it at Cochran's pub.
How far is it?
Something else. I believe you may share a hive mind connection with the immature queens.
You mean princess wasps?
If you gather all these immature,
how many hits do you need?
Chamber with you, it could have a very negative effect on any nearby zombies.
Reach 100.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Don't waste it. Just keep slicing. Keep dicing. In 40 seconds. Nice, that's good hit damage. There you go, working on it. Keep going. 25 seconds. We got it. There you go, easy. Woo! Cuts through enemies even more effectively. Alright, we gotta get going now. Let's feast. Big health from there. Alright, we don't have much time now. I know I could get that, but I'm getting to my next spot. Hell yeah, look at that. Dude, jump on somebody. Dude, these elves are just annoying. That's always been the Dead Rising way, though. Alright, we're running. Damn it, I can't get by that. You're fine. Let's get some stamina back up. Almost there. Minute or an hour 12. I keep thinking a minute. Here we go.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Who said you could throw a parking? Okay. So where's this control key?
Right here. Open it. Whoa!
Blackbird, got the thingy.
Well, I am almost certain that you are the zombie that Barnaby tried to create. Disease immune, intelligent, non-aging.
Get out! Damn it, I'm trying to leave.
Just get a sample of your blood.
Get out! I'm trying to get out of the gun! I'm trying to get out! Jesus!
Head over to Big Bucks Hardware. There's something else we need.
Okay, I'm on a mission now, guys. I'm hightailing it. Alright, we got a biggin. Just keep running. Whoa! Merry Christmas, you filthy animals! Oh my god, dude, seriously? Blow him. Okay, you know what? He's done. I'm going. Ain't nobody got time for that. This guy's following me.
Well, hello.
Give me that money. Woo! Fuck you!
You asshole.
Bitch! Got him! Who wants some of that?
Off the back shelf.
Solo, what now?
They're electromagnets, Frank.
Grab them. Chewing. Whoa, it's shaking. Got it.
I apparently have solenoids. What next?
First, let's discuss the blood sample. Just think of what we could learn, Mr. West.
Absolutely no way. Because first it's blood, and then it's a lot of blood, and then you're cutting out my pancreas, and I really need that. Now what do we do next?
Give me another moment. Just consulting my notes.
Hey, my brain is on the line here, Doc. Give me a little hustle, okay?
Go!
Not on your life!
I don't know what I'm supposed to destroy right now. Eating them. These things? Go! Fire pole. Don't need it. Ignore them all. Just get the beacons. Easy. Frank is throwing up more bile. Alright, what now? Do we have to do more of these side things? I think that's what's going on. We have to do more side things. What's the closest one? God, I don't have my... I mean, I know I do have some time, but it doesn't look like it. So that's exactly what's happening here right now, guys. They want us to do these things while she does it. Get some more abilities. Make things easier on us. I know that's like the charge slows you down. Defeat the Obscurus. Start it! Jesus. Alright, just the officer, right? All right? He's the boss. Go. Go, where are you running, bitch? Got him. Oh, grab him. I can't. He's a special guy. Let me eat him. Give me that health. Keep slicing. Come on, what's going on? Come on, slice. Give me some health. Well, that really fucked him up. There you go, that took too long. Reduce the amount of needed to trigger a grapple. Oh, I like it. Alright, what's next? There's two more. Go! I'm gonna chew this guy. Woo! Give me that health. An hour six is all we got. I'm heading back over here. I wonder if they want you to do like all these challenges to get all the abilities. It's hard to say, but I have to hustle through this big old cloud. No, bad choice. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. I want to do it far. I don't. Oh, wait, that'll do. Excuse me. Oh, there we go. We got it now.
Doctor, bombers incoming. Fiery death. What do we need?
How about some liquor?
This is related to curing my little case of the shambles, right?
Oh, yes. It's critical.
All right.
All right, where's the front door? Don't mind me. I am 21 and older, I swear.
You're gonna die!
Bitch! Keep slicing. Munch him! What the fuck? Dude, that's bullshit. What is happening? All right, where is this thing? There it is.
What do we actually need this for, Doctor?
To toast the Nobel Prize, I'm not going to.
I need a health.
Oh, for fuck's sake, stop.
We are going to cure you, Frank. But in doing so,
whoops,
using one of the most significant scientific discoveries of. Wait.
Talk to me, Blackburn.
I have an idea, but I need to consult my notes. I put a copy on a smartphone and stashed it in the locker at the bus depot. Please find it.
Hey, I'm still getting cured, right?
Yes, just go.
Destroy the wasp repellent. Go! More beacons. These things are just everywhere. Honestly, you can just go by it right by them. Come on, hit it! Hit it! What the fuck? Hit it! Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Go! I can see why things are getting trickier. These guys are big. I just want to finish it. Just get rid of it. Go, 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 go! No! Go, man! Last beacon, I'm tired. Got it. Bile now lures nearby zombies. All right, let's go. There you go. Now you can jump over the fence. That's awesome. Just out of curiosity, I'm gonna open up this menu. Holy shit, we have a lot of abilities. Like tons. All right, so that just kind of gives you an idea how many are left. Well, I'm going to go do this one first.
Ah, shit, it's Zombie Mageddon.
Grabbing it. Let's go do this real quick. Hopefully, we'll have enough time to do all of these. Go, man, go. What is this? Death from above. Collect the pheromone. Oh yeah, is this the same thing as before? I can't get up there. How do you get up there? Oh, you gotta pounce on him. Dan, come on, you're better than this. Go. Pounce him. There you go. Okay, before we do anything stupid, that's what you do each time. Come on. Got him. Got it. Go. And the last guy. We have a minute. Get up. Nice. Last one. Come on. Oh, no. Wait. 9. That's only 6. This is 7. Where's the last one? There it is. Go. Gotta fight through it! Just push through. Excuse me. Get out of the way. Got it. Got death from above. Increased damage to pounce. Excellent. Now we're at the bus depot. So in theory, we should be able to just walk right in. In theory. And well, that's exactly what we did.
Considering how many dead people are in here, still smells surprisingly like a bus depot.
Oh! Got him.
Got your phone. Battery's still good.
Okay, now email me all the files.
Okay. All right, done.
All right, I'm gonna grab this.
Okay, one last thing. You'll have to head out to Westridge.
Why? What for?
A meeting with royalty. Call me when you get across the bridge.
Man, scientists are working on this.
All right, let's hustle. 300 meters, go! Oh, there's a lot of these. Look at all these guys. Where's that car? Can I drive cars still? I mean, I saw them around, but I don't know if they're drivable. They look drivable. Here's the low rider. Let's see if we can get in it. Go, go, go. No, the cars are not drivable. Everything's got to be done on foot, and I'm tired. An hour on the clock. God, he just runs out of stamina so fast. See, I'm just kind of hustling, avoiding the zombies, just because I don't want to waste any more time. I know I got an hour, but I don't know how much longer I've got on the marker. You know what I mean? Got 1 hour on the clock. Hopefully, we're almost done. I find it strange that Frank can drive a car, even in his humanoid state. Absorb, next level. Sweet.
That's all right, I mean. You're done.
Suck it. Whoa, there's a lot of challenges over here. Don't mind me. Whoa. Just keep going. Ignore them. They're not worth the trouble. Whoa, that was nice. Go. Go! God, I hate how slow everything is. Go, Frank. You're not. Why are you getting stuck? Is he that tired at all times? Look at all these things I gotta do. I definitely gotta do this. No, go far, not in front of us. That's what's annoying. I wanna go and just bite somebody. Damn it! Get away from me. More damage on the pounce.
All right, Blackburn, I'm in Westridge. Blackburn!
Sorry. Head to the high school. There's an evil pack there. Very organized, highly efficient. I bet my life the Alpha has a queen buzzing in its head.
What, like the wasp queens that they use to make Zombrex?
Damn it!
Same idea. Much more powerful application.
Then let's crack some zombie skulls.
Oh, it's so slow. The running is so slow. I hate that so much.
Let's try to get a hold of Hammond. Hey, Hammond, you there? Frank, listen, I'm okay. I'm only a sort of zombie. Look, I want to help, and I owe you more than I
can. Use it. There you go.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. I'm a keeper.
What am I doing?
You've got a lot of nerve, asshole, considering how much we've all been through.
Oh, I gotta destroy more beacons?
This goddamn joke. Frank West is dead. Now leave me alone.
Wait, Hammond?
Head it. Go. Number two. Oh, I should have went to this one first. God, he's so tired, 24/7. I'm trying to sprint, but he gets exhausted really quickly. I think I gotta unlock the sprint. Like, look how slow he's going, man. It sucks. There's gotta be a door somewhere for this. Here we go. Open up. He got another one. Go, we're out of time. So we gotta be super clutch. Come on, Frank. Use those zombie powers. They're too distracted with the current zombies. I have 37 seconds. Hurry up. Oh, that's not much time, guys. I'm so exhausted. Go! Oh, my God. Run! Run! So fucking slow. It's frustrating as hell. Go. Oh, shit. It's in the garage. Hit it now. Hit it! Out the back door now. 15 seconds. Go. Go, it's almost done. 40 meters, 10 seconds. Go, what are you doing? Go, 9 seconds. Dude, don't, not now, please. Go, hit it, hit it, hit it. Got it! With 2 seconds left! Woo! Oh, let's keep running. We don't need to do it all, man. I don't want to risk running out of time with these abilities. Under an hour left. I'm right here. I'm going to go do this right now. That's the rule. If it's on the way, we're doing it. Now what? Go. So I gotta keep fighting these guys.
Oh, hazing. I get it.
It was all messed up. So it wasted time for me. That's no fair. I've already fought them, but it thought I was at the bus depot still. There you go. He was more hurt that time because you need all these wasps. Come on, man, give me something. I'd rather take down these guys, use that damage. Fuckers. He's down, grab a wasp. Where are you going? Oh, I got him. Oh, the Royal Evo. Grab somebody, get some health back. Right, here he comes. Somewhere. Oh, he's a big boy, but that don't matter. Look how damaging that is. Look at this murder. Get fucking wrecked, bro. Yes! Hold on, one more. Get, pounce him! Where'd he go? Woo! Wasp Queen, got it. Hell yes! Now where? It's another achievement for me. She's a killer! Queen! Oh, let's go this way. I don't think I want to do any more of these challenges. I know you get more abilities, but it's just, I don't want to run out of time either. Unless you could do them post, you know, game. If that makes sense. Hold up. We need a map, don't we? Alright, so we gotta take a left. So this one might be on the way. I'm gonna stay on the main road. Oh, he gets so damn tired. Frank, you should be better than this. It's only 50 minutes. They'll make you, like, redo it, I think. That's the thing. I just don't want to have to redo something. I'm sure there's an achievement for... I'm actually going to give this one a bypass because when you die, the timer keeps going even if you revert. Oh, he gets so tired. Like, it's... So... Look, you can't go anywhere. The movement in this game is so frustrating. I'm trying to go, but it's so fucking slow. Come on, Frank, run. Jesus. Look how slow he is. Like, what do you want me to do about it? I'm trying to get there ASAP. I don't know if once the countdown's done, if you can go back to those. Like, if you stop the countdown and then there's still some more to it. I don't know, but I kind of don't think that's the case. Go, 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 go. Jesus, this guy's fast. Fuck off, you bitch! Oh, there's not even a wall. Just go. Fuck that guy. Get away from him. Here's the farm. Are we going to that underground, Dude, what are you doing? Why are you going left? I was holding up that whole time. I wonder if this is the one with the underground facility. Alright, we're almost there.
Hammond, Hammond, it's me, it's me. Please, 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 do not shoot me. And if you do, please not in the head.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah, I know.
God, what the hell are you?
Some sort of hybrid?
Woo! You look like you've never seen a mutant zombie man before.
I don't? Is this for real? What are you even doing here?
Obviously, I'm here to help with the hijacking. Wait, where's Blackburn?
What the...
Shit!
Drop
your weapons! Come out with
your
hands behind your head! We have the building surrounded!
It's Obscurus!
We could take them! I mean, you were just about to hijack one of their helicopters, weren't you?
Frank, that was gonna be a surprise attack. We can't go toe-to-toe with armed soldiers in body armor.
Shit! All right, Hammond, you cover my ass. I'll take care of him.
Okay, let's get out there and kick some ass. I'm gonna see if I can be stealthy. Like, they're kind of aware, but they're not fully aware. Come on, hit him, what are you doing? Get him! I need that health back. I love the acid bath, man. That's savage. I'm gonna try and keep the combo alive. Ooh, that just rips open his throat. That thing is really... I gotta use that more often. Go, go. What are you... God damn it, go. He might have that health. I'm gonna go around the trailer. Just keep going. Oh, shit. Choke him. There you go. We need that. Oh, I was worried about that. All right, we got the checkpoint. I'm as long as we got the checkpoint.
Come on, we gotta talk.
We don't have a lot of time left, man. I don't like that it keeps going even when you mess up. You know, it's very strange that it does that. Fuck! Oh my God, don't do that. I did all the work. Like, let's be real here.
Obscurus sure has impeccable timing.
Oh yeah, perfect. Speaking of which, Blackburn. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Hammond. You're alive.
Yeah. Surprised?
I guess I shouldn't be. And I suppose Frank is also alive. And with you?
The hell is going on here, Doc?
I couldn't let it go. You're worth more to humanity and to me as a preserved specimen. And Hammond, I told Obscurus about the hijacking. Don't try it. You'll all die.
Should have seen that coming.
We're fucked, Frank. Obscurus is ready for us.
I'll deal with Obscurus. You get your guys ready to hijack that chopper. I am not getting stuck in this town. Not again. Fuck that. And neither any of you.
What are you planning, Frank?
I don't know. Apparently we don't have... Why is it still saying find Hammond? See, these things update mad late. I don't think we all, I honestly think we don't have time to do all those extra missions. Like, if we look at the map. Oh, wrong one. Sorry. Actually, this isn't that far. Go to the winery. I really hope we'll have enough time.
Tell me the plan.
First, I'm gonna deal with Obscurus. Then, I'm gonna find Blackburn and make her cure me.
You sure you don't have brain damage? Frank, Obscurus is expecting us. It'd be a slaughter.
Please, I already survived death. Have a little faith.
Holy shit. Okay, keep radio open. We're ready to move when you...
Come on! These guys are so fast, and they're like... They're non-stop with the bullshit. See, look how tired he gets. Like, why is it so slow? It's like, and then that guy catches up 24 fucking 7, dude.
Here goes nothing.
What am I doing in the winery again? Whoa! Okay, bomb it. Hit him. Oh, he's dead. Go. Well, I gotta kill these guys, don't I? Incinerated. This guy's gotta go. Get him! Dude, grab him! There you go, that's what I needed. I honestly don't have this kind of time. Whoa! Fuck out of here. Come on. I gotta say, that thing is money. Grab him, grab him, grab him. We need this now. No! I need something. Back up. There you go. I need help. He's dead. Go. Run. Forgot about those guys. Seriously, man. 35 minutes. I am not confident. I don't know how much is left. That's the thing that scares me. I don't know how much is left. So, I don't know if I should have wasted my time. I mean, those abilities, this would have been way harder, I think. Champ! You just gotta kill them, right? Well, what's happening? What the hell's going on? I need this. Got him. Chewie! Oh, come on, grab him. Come on. He's down. Grab him. Grab him. I don't want to do that. There you go. That's one.
Where the hell is she?
Frank, don't hurt me.
It's not too late to say you're sorry.
What did you do? Did you kill them all? Oh, God.
We're really both to blame if you think about it.
I probably should have went to that one first. I'm still going to do it, actually. I'm going to go over there right now. She's in one of these things. Actually, I don't think it would have mattered which one you go to. 34 minutes. Actually, we might have more time. I don't know. I really don't know when it's done. That's the thing. I don't know when it's done. Go, go, go. Shit! Quick, no! Do it to this guy now, get his health! Woo! That was important. Got him. That's two.
You just don't give up, do you?
No, Frank. Frank, just listen. I had to do it.
Oh, you had to sell my body to Obscurus.
I still have it.
I had to trade the lives of Hammond and all her.
I needed that health. Just in case.
Come on.
Let's try and get a flank going. Whoa! What happened there? He's down. Whoa! Grab him! Eat him! Got him, he's down.
Heads up, Frank. I got radio chatter. More Obscurus waiting for you in the restaurant.
Oh, good. It's like a Pez dispenser up in here.
Okay, I gotta get over there and clear it out. The only thing that scares me is, like, what happens? Wait, did I get 66 health for eating? Or did I get 66 health for storming through? I think it's for the eating part. All right, where's my front? Where's the way in? Ah, I hate this. Let's just go in the front door. I'm guessing it's over here. Everything's all boarded up. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. Take him down. I got to pounce, too. Don't forget. Get somebody. Somebody's got to go down. Someone's going down. I need health bad. Grab him. Grab him. I need that Chewie. Mmm. I got the health back. Keep the combo. I gotta pounce on him. This guy keeps climbing up. Come on, man. Give me a target. Stop focusing on the lamp. 30 minutes. This is bad. This is really bad. I need health. So you don't get health back just by... Oh, you do, actually. I didn't realize that. I need to... I'm gonna go bite him. Grab him, grab him, grab him! Jesus, that's frustrating. Wait. Grab him. No, come on, man. Good God. Oh, wait. Can I pounce on him? What? You serious? Woo! Oh, he's dead. Get out of here.
You are not inspiring a lot of trust here.
What you are means too much to humanity.
Vic has Barnaby's notes. You could read them instead of cutting me
out. That research will take decades. I'll be dead by that point. Probably by a disease we might be able to eradicate if you
come on, pounce.
See the bigger picture.
Pounce! See, that can be handy. Dude, oh my God. Oh, I got it. Nice. Grab him. This guy's just in the way. He's done. Go.
Path is clear. Chopper should be here soon. I'm going to look for Blackburn.
How do you know there even is a cure? She's a pathological liar.
Oh, God. I had thought about that. Thank you for making me think about it.
I hope I'm wrong, Frank. I'd hate to have to shoot you in your stupid mouth.
Jeez, me too.
All right, the door ahead will lock if you go in. You'll be unable to go back. 5 princess wasps remain. I don't care. I just want to get this done. I'm kind of getting sick of it, man.
Let's just talk for a second.
You are going to cure me, and then both of us are getting on that evac chopper. Or I'm going to smash this window and rip you in half. You have 3 seconds to decide. 1, 2...
Fine! Fine. God damn you, Frank West.
We better get started. The treatment lab is through here. I'll guide you through the setup. Unfortunately, I can't enter the chamber myself.
What?! How stupid do you think I am?
The Barnaby radiation in there is off the charts. It would be fatal for me, but it won't affect you.
Oh, yeah, and this doesn't smack at all of a trap.
The clock is ticking. If you want your cure, you have no choice. 1, 2...
All right, so at least the timer stopped.
Sure hope I live to regret this.
So if you wanted to go back and get some, you know, finish the rest of those... You totally can.
Frank, we've arrived. Chopper will be here any minute. Ready to go when it does?
Just keep the engine running.
All right. First thing you want to do is put the queen in the incubator.
All right, let's go do that then. Let's get this cure made so we can get the fuck out of here and call it a day. Ow. Bitch. That's what's happening to you.
She does not sound happy.
We got an achievement for that.
Whatever you're doing down there is attracting a lot of zombies. Horde's coming in fast.
Blackburn, what have you done?
Nothing. I swear. It must be the Wasp Queen. She's summoning the Horde to her defense.
All right. Lock yourself in that office. Tell me what to do next.
Okay. You need to turn the painkillers into an aerosol. Everything you need should be in the workstation there.
All right, let's do it real quick. We don't really need a new health, so I'm not really worried about that at the moment. Make sure no one hits me.
Here they come! Stand together! We're not going down like this. Not without a fight.
You got this, Hammond. Blackbird, the aerosol's ready. Now what?
Now you have to administer it to the queen. Oh, shit. Shit. Brace yourself. They're here.
Go now. Hold on. I'm going to do this. This might clear it up a bit. Do it now.
It's done. Queen now sounds very angry, by the way.
Next, you need to plug in the solenoid. Make sure you install them right side up.
Which way is right side up?
This will help.
I don't actually know. I'm a neuroscientist, not an engineer.
One.
Let me do something. Oh, wait, which way do I gotta go? Over here, quick, go fight through them.
Fight through them.
God, these guys are everywhere. Get away from me.
I've had undergrads quicker than this.
Dude, there's kind of zombies down here. Do it, there we go. I'm gonna boost through.
Frank, what did you do?
What you told me to do?
Pounce. I gotta munch, let's munch. Grab somebody. Whoa, there you go. Whoa, that was sweet.
Blackbird, what's next?
Hang on, I'm calibrating.
Just in case, it's so easy to get some health back. Watch the explosives. I'm just gonna kind of avoid them for now.
You need to reroute the power to get them charged. There should be a lever or a switch or something.
You want to be a little more specific, maybe?
I can't, because thanks to you messing with the machine and leaking radiation everywhere, I've never been inside the tree.
Okay, let me find it.
Well, you're welcome.
Where is the switch? It's over there, let's go. Oh my god, I can't see. Pounce.
That power's not going to reroute itself, Frank.
Calm yourself, woman. I'm getting it. Fortunately, you're immune for a minute. Grab him. Eat him.
How much more of this is there?
If I tell you, you'll just waste energy yelling obscenities at me.
Well, have me there.
Go, go. It's electric fire going down. I'm just going to keep avoiding them.
Keep firing. We got ammo in the truck. Move. Move.
Bitch. Hammond. This guy's trying to get us to pull us fast. Oh!
You need to vent the gas from the top of the chamber. Look for a big valve.
I'm going. Quick. It's just random button presses.
All right. Please tell me this is almost over. Hammond's people are dying up there.
Almost. Dad, I lost my place in the manual.
I'll buy you a bookmark for Christmas.
Wait a minute. If I feed, does that increase my total health? That would make sense. Oh, he missed it. Come on, bitch. What next?
Just have to turn it all on, Frank.
Okay, last step. Get to the switches! Mashing! There we go, it's been used! We gotta get out of here! You telling me! Can we head for the exit?
Hey, what's the hold up here, Blackbird?
One misstep could turn this lab into a smoking crater. Just calm your shit!
You, pilot!
Where do we go? Can I go? I'm not seeing an option to leave.
Done it. Now, don't touch anything or you'll certainly break it.
What about that light over there? It's blinking a lot.
God damn it, Frank. Just... get in the machine!
Alright, the machine! I'm in!
Shit.
Though Frank West escaped Willamette with his life, he eventually left the world of photojournalism, disappeared from the public eye. No one ever learned of his time as a zombie. To his dying day. Oh, I missed it. Damn it. So, from what I understand, guys, there's actually multiple endings for that DLC. Do I want to see the other endings? Fuck no. This is not a very good DLC. It kind of ruins things, if I'm honest with you. So, oh, that's what I had on. I think I had the stocking stuffer DLC was on. So that's why all the characters looked like elves and whatnot. So that made it kind of funny. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call it there. Like I said, it was a very frustrating DLC. There were a lot of times I died off camera very, very easily, which is pretty upsetting and lame if you ask me. So yeah, I'm not really happy with this DLC. I would recommend you guys save your money. You're better off just watching this Let's Play of it or a Let's Play of it rather than pay for it. It's what you call a true ending DLC, like what really happened, so Frank didn't really die. And I'm sure, there's another achievement, another ending. If I finish the DLC faster, maybe if I complete all the extra bits. You know what? If I did that, if I completed all the other challenges to unlock like a full Frank West, I'll bet I probably would have got the better DLC or better ending. That's my guess. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys very, very much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor. Let's give it a like. Let's see if we can do 500 likes on this video. Also, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description, and I'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or a hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. Until then, let's hand things over to Noxhill. Have a good one, guys.
Who the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, no need violent and hit DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn, Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Noxhill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.